concerned that you installed the data interrogator correctly?